Hello, ladies and gentlefolk, and welcome to another game of We Happy Few. Now, I've got a few things to add to the previous video. First off, in Arthur's game, when I was approaching dig spots, the section on the map, the shovel on the map, marked the position precisely. However, in the area in town, so to speak, it didn't. And there were actually two chests in there. They just weren't exactly where the marker said. So that was that. Also, when I finished, normally there's an end game from Uncle Jack that says what's going on, the thing's finished. That didn't play for me, and also it's previously been said that when you finish, you get two choices. Once you discover what you did to your brother, there's two choices. The choice didn't happen for me, and one ending played out. So it looks like they've changed that. And now it takes part in three acts. So you can't originally pick which player you want to go as until you've been through them. Like, if I was to actually go for a story, I can only play Arthur, because that's the only character I finished in. So that's it. And there's various difficulties: normal, hard, custom. You love a good fight in a harsh world where people don't much like you, and your survival is an open question. So that's a good one. So, but we are now going to continue as Sally. So it can't save the game. So it should start the whole thing from scratch for Act 2, because I already started it a little before I thought, you know, it would actually be good to take this all the way through. So yeah, that's exactly what we're going to do. So, it gets busy for poor old Sally. She lives in St. George's Home. And she's, chemistry is her thing. So, she actually makes joy. She makes blackberry joy in particular, and she supplies various people, including the Bobbies. So here we go. This is going to be the start of Act 2 as Sally.
Add 3 CCs. Well, let's just fire this up. Please don't blow up in the next 30 seconds.
Okay, and we are in control. We swipe the keycard.
Just a minute! I'm out of blackberry spud. Come back later.
I need it now!
Sorry. I don't have any now.
Spud wants blackberry joy.
What the hell was that?
Where is it? Where's the blackberry?
I'm making it.
You're lying.
It's a very delicate reaction.
You're saving it all for the Bobbies. There, isn't it?
Fuck. Shit, I need my emergency kit. This better work on Spud. Oh no.
Oh, he's toasted the place.
Broke my brain. It's not possible. We sent them all away. They never came back. It's a rat, isn't it? I'm hallucinating, and it's a rat, and it's gonna bite me. You can't be a baby. You're a rat. You have to be a rat.
We better get Spud out of here. You'd think a junkie would weigh a bit less, wouldn't you?
So there, you have her secret. She has a child. She has a baby.
Oh, and of course, there's the blower.
So things are getting busy for poor old Sally.
I hope Gwen's all right. Brilliant. They all want Blackberry Joy. Spud couldn't have shown up at a worse time.
So now I've got to comfort Gwen.
Fuck in a bucket! There, there. Shh. It's okay. The Batman is asleep. He won't bother you anymore. Oh, you've got a poopy nappy, don't you? Let's go get you a nice clean one. I'll need to filter some water. I shouldn't have left it alone. I better turn down the heat.
At least the door is secure.
Who is it now?
Hello in there! Is there anyone in there? Would you come to the front door, please?
Constable! Whatever brings you here?
Someone seems to have bashed your front door in, ma'am.
Terrible, isn't it? I forgot my key and I had to sort of bash my way in.
I've had reports, ma'am. All sorts of people come into your door.
Amazing, isn't it? So many people get lost these days and they keep asking me for directions.
You're not selling illicit substances, are you?
You mean aside from Blackberry Joy? To the constabulary?
Oh. Are you Sally Boyle?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, how stupid of me. I'm so sorry to have been a botherer. I know a terribly good joiner. I'll send him round, fix that door up for you.
No need, Constable. But you're very sweet.
I'll be on my way, ma'am.
Cheery bye.
Right. It's a bit odd that we're searching our own place, but what the hell? We need to make some filtered water. Ugh. Better chemistry set. Okay. Bleach. Oh, crap.
Oh, a bit too bright and shiny, Sally.
Let's see how we're doing for weight. 21 out of 80, so we can't carry as much as Arthur could. What about our skills? Different. We have Charmer. Petite, slower carrying corpses. Minus 30% speed. All thumbs, rubbish at anything mechanical, never learn to sew. Chemically brilliant. Super duper blender, look like you belong there even when you don't. Ooh, that's going to be useful. Survival, track star, sprint faster and longer. Hardy. Picky. Plants yield more resources. Sweet dreams, quietly smother people unconscious in their beds. Smooth talker and body snatcher. Okay. Rotten potato. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Contaminated. E, filter water. Haha. Change Gwen's nappy. Oh, before we do that, let's put all our craftable items in here. That'll need some load.
Try not to poop again until I get a new nappy on you, okay?
I like how it hides the details.
Oh, you can't be serious.
Door again.
Boyle, just wondering if you were planning to drop by the old neighbourhood anytime soon. We all miss you.
Don't worry, I'm fine. I'm just in the middle of cooking, though. I'll get on the blower and let everyone know. Soon as it's ready. Promise.
Oh, she's probably hungry by now. I should have fed her before I started the reaction.
Sure that it picked up on something. What else have we got around here? Huh. Milk. The ancient milk from the fridge.
No, they can't all be broken. No, this was enough milk for a month. Fuck the bucket. I better go calm her down. I can't think when she's crying like that. There, baby. Everything's gonna be okay. Mummy promises. Thing is, Mummy doesn't know how she's gonna feed you. Did you know that? And if she doesn't figure it out, baby is gonna starve to death. Is Mummy the worst mummy ever? Yes, she is. Yes, she is. Lionel. Wait. Lionel might have tinned milk. He has a bit of everything.
At certain points, you need to get back and feed Gwen.
Listen, darling. Mummy's gonna go and see Lionel. Try not to cry too much till Mummy comes back. Okay? Please?
Okay, we've got 9 skill points. That's going to cost 5. Look like he belonged in the evening. Hide in plain sight. Sleep in owned bed without upsetting anyone. That's going to be important. That's going to be our next one, which we can get. Iron stomach. Eat rotten food without getting sick. Oh, that's a good one. Hardy, that's going to cost 3, and Picky Picky's going to cost 3. Ooh, sweet dreams. That'll do. 1 point. We got it.
Please? Mommy will be back with...
Ask Lionel about milk. Bobby's top priority, number 9, leave packaging call box. Oh, cripes. Miss you. What the hell? In case of my mysterious death. Ah, crap. Anton. Okay. Map. Okay, so we want to get out of there. Pretty much this looks like a new map. Possibly, maybe, I don't know.
Supper as soon as she possibly can.
So we're okay. We better not run because people will get pissed.
Please have tin milk, Lionel. Please.
How can I help you?
Sally Boyle! I'm afraid I haven't got anything new or fashionable for a mug girl like yourself. Everything I've got's as old as me.
Oh, Lionel. You've never felt old to me. I need some tin milk for something I'm brewing.
Oh, well, The trade from over the bridge, well, all we seem to have at the moment is a few tins of leftovers from the war, and they're practically collector's items. Pricey.
Oh, I'm a bit short on funds at the moment. Is there anything we could trade?
Not unless you're willing to go over to the garden district.
Why not?
A girl like you? Some of them wastrels out there. There's rumours of cannibals... Devil worshippers! Queue jumpers!
It's sweet that you're looking out for me.
Well, some time ago, Uncle Jack made a record album, Uncle Jack Sings. And I got a collector who's dying to have it. Now, I know there's a bunch of Uncle Jack fans who have a sort of compound on Eel Pie. If anyone's got the album, it's them. Bring me that, and I'll give you all the tin milk I have.
All right. I'll see what I can find.
Go see the Uncle Jack fans. Okay.
Uncle Jack records. Jesus.
Okay.
Christ. Gwen's life is hanging on Uncle Jack records. Not that Lionel knows that, thank God. Damn it.
I better go home and get my gun.
Is this the postbox I dared Arthur to blow up? I really should never have posted that letter.
You were saying go home and something. Grinder. Add ingredients. Requires blackberry joy components. Get your garden district kit.
No. Oh God.
Get our garden district kit.
Who is that?
It's gonna be upstairs in the bedroom somewhere. Garden District kit be. Hang on a minute, what's that? Don't cry over tinned milk, 6 meters. 795 meters.
You just get better every day.
Torn suit. That'll help. So we've got the frying pan that we picked up. Oh, cricket bat. Cricket bat will do a bit more damage. Okay, go see the Uncle Jack fans. So, how the hell do we do that? Shelter. Go see the Uncle Jack fans. Okay. So we want to go south. Alterations. In time this way, a stitch in time there, so that's where we're going to get our clothes. We've got what we need for the time being. Ooh, there is a takedown option. It's vanishing too fast, I can't see it. Ooh, track access hatch. We need that. Shelter, track access hatch. Up here. Must be there. Is this the one that we've been to before? No, because that's closed. Wellington Wells. Good old Wellington Wells. Rat home hatch. What the hell? Maiden home. Rat home. Ooh, that's interesting. Okay. And that's a shelter.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Rat home didn't exist in the previous one.
All off.
Okay. So we can't access that one without a code. At least we've got a bit of the map. Let's try Maiden Home.
Home, James. These tracks would be so much nicer with trains.
Okay, I think we've got what we can. Keep dry or sparkle. Okay.
Now, if I'm going to Sugar Hill, which train do I take? Mind the gap, please.
There's nothing on the chemistry bench there, is there? No, there isn't. Okay. So what can we actually make? Bandage? Nappies? Duct tape and clothes scrap. Okay. So we have to make sure that we can make nappies. Okay. Big splinters and feathers. Okay. If we approach that from the other direction, then maybe we can get around it. So this is a new, newly generated map. Diagonal road normally means there's a bridge on the other side of that. Good. Joy detector. Megiddo bridge.
One of these days, Gwen, I'm going to teach you all about chemical interactions. They're so much more reliable than boys.
Sally uses an atomizer to spray chemicals at her enemies. You can craft hallucinex in the chemical section. Then you can craft some weapons. Hallucinex in the chemical section. Equip it as a weapon and press to create clouds of drugs that make other people think obsessively about dogs. Okay. Crap, it's one way. No, it isn't. Okay, let us change our clothes and chemicals, they said. Hallucinex needs a chemistry set, and we need some hallucinogen, which itself is histoplasma and rubbing alcohol. Oh my god, bathtubs and toilets. Okay, that's not going to be easy. I only have a glass bottle and a brick.
I am in Paris.
Strange how everyone looks the same. Like we're all just pawns on a chessboard.
Before we do that, I want a save state. So we're going to venture around a bit until we find a hatch.
I wonder if I could get those boys at the Jacobean Club to show me their parade float and then steal it. But what if the wind just blew us out to sea?
Roast beef. Beef Wellington.
That's the train station. Yep, complete with head boy guards. We are not going in there like this. We would get our asses kicked.
Stop the movie! Oh God, please, stop it!
Okay. Live Uncle Jack. We need a way out of here. What? Peachy's final mission. Okay, we'll come back to that one as well. Syringes are probably going to be one of our main things. And there's an underground, and if I've got any memory, then this underground normally has behind it the hatch. This is possibly not going to go well. Fight while using a torch.
Gwen, don't be afraid of the dark. Just bring a torch. Looks like the plague is going to come through those holes in the barbed wire. Not a good place to sleep, then. At least I can see.
Ah, shit. That normally does the job. Okay, that's gonna make things difficult.
How did I live through that?
Just check our clothes. Yep. We're wearing the good stuff. So there should be more than one shelter. Because the garden area should be pretty big. There's going to be a knack to that one. The trick with that area is that previously when you were Arthur, they don't like light, so you used to have to turn, get past them.
One of these days, Gwen, I'm going to teach you all about chemical interactions. They're so much more reliable than boys.
So let's change the outfit and go for a run.
At least I don't have to wear that.
Okay. That we can gather foxglove. Arthur couldn't. Ooh. There's the druggies place. We're probably going to have to get in there somehow. Because that's where a lot of the mushrooms are going to be.
Ours not to question, ours not to
think. Not going to do that in the day. When people are around to see. That's Peachy's final mission. There's the underground.
What am I?
We're not going to go down there in case it's just going to be a one way. That's the other hatch that we can't access.
That's a big one we don't mention, isn't there?
Okay, that's a toxic area. And we've reached the edge of that map. Shelter. Let's go that way. No, let's go this way. Southeast. Well, we're going to head to that shelter because that will be closer to here. So at least this is telling us where some of the shelters are. Shelters over there somewhere. Almost dead ahead. Gwen needs you. Jeez. Uh-huh.
Is unhooking a bra. Now I can come back whenever I like.
Right, that's a nice one. So we're back to St. George's home.
I think I'll skip the scenic route this time.
That's not a lot of time to do something, you know?
Well, that was tedious.
4:48 p.m. To get home from here, we go looking on Gwen. Oops, thanks for the warning. Wrong outfit.
Hmm.
Where are we? Carry on and then turn right. And we need to drink. We've passed our own house. We've looked in on Gwen. What do you expect me to do? So I looked in on Gwen and there was nothing I could do. So why tell me I've got to look in onto a baby and look in on a baby that I can't do anything with? That was a total waste of time. shit, I've just taken the wrong turn. Let's quickly go into the odds and ends shop.
I should be grateful, shouldn't I? Mrs. Pankhurst has a shop. How long has she had a shop? I shouldn't be surprised. That woman could sew a wedding suit for an octopus. Mrs. Pankhurst, how have you been?
Couldn't be better. I was having dizzy spells, but they've gone away. Isn't that wonderful, when things just sort of cure themselves?
I've been meaning to go visit the Reform Club, but my old outfit... I seem to have filled out a bit since then, if you can believe that.
Oh, remember when I made you that lovely nurse's uniform? For the Reform Club, you know, I've always wanted to visit there. Wanda's such a good friend of mine, but she never tells me what goes on there. I imagine they drink tea and discuss how to reform government and things like
that. Sort of. Not exactly.
Could you wangle me an invitation? I keep asking my friend Wanda, and she always promises, but somehow it's always next week.
I ought to be able to manage that.
If you could get me an invitation, I'd be ever so thrilled.
She'd have the shock
of
her life.
We could go together. I'll come by when you've got one. Your new outfit should be done by then.
I wish I'd learned to sew. Well, I don't wish it. I probably have become a seamstress like Mum.
Right. To go to Eel Pie Hatch number 2.
Well, fast enough we'll be here. I am so glad Foggy Jack doesn't live down there.
Can we actually... No. We need bobby pins, which we don't have. It is 6:43 p.m. Let's try it. Uncle Jack fans are over there. Let's make ourselves up some first aid. Because inevitably this is not going to go well. That's probably the house right there. So what have we got to do in here? Quest. Don't cry over tinned milk. Go see the uncle. Get your garden district optional. How many records did he say? Two or three?
Hello. Are you a friend of Uncle Jack?
Of course. Who isn't?
You'd be surprised. Some people seem to think that because we're out here in the Garden District, we have to abandon all pretense of civilization.
We can't take joy, but that doesn't mean we can't see the world the way Uncle Jack does, right? It's just a question of concentration.
Oh, yes. In fact, Uncle Jack has heard of you.
He's heard of us? You can't be serious.
Is he going to talk to us on the TV? Oh, but we never get the new programs out here.
What did he say? How do you know?
Why don't you ask him? He's coming to visit. He wants to do a live broadcast from here.
He's coming here? But the place is a mess.
We have to clean up. Uncle Jack's coming. Uncle Jack's coming. Uncle
Jack. That's the spirit. Let's show Uncle Jack just how much we love him.
Where is the record supposed to be?
And don't come back! Go back where you came from! She's got blood on her hands!
Shit, here we go.
There's the one.
shit. We're dead. Okay, that's where one of the records is.
Still alive? I wonder if I'm a cat.
Okay, two records. We know where one is.
Close.
Supreme executive power.
Upstairs and downstairs. That requires a lockpick, which we haven't got. Requires a knockout syringe.
I wonder if Lionel can make some sort of automatic baby feeder for me. Then I wouldn't have to run back home as often to feed Gwen.
Shit.
Sounds a bit hard-hearted, doesn't it, Gwen? But Mummy's trying to save our lives.
Where the hell are we? We are there. We need to be there.
Getting dark sooner every evening.
So we require a syringe to do takedown. So we can't take anybody down. Safe house is directly ahead.
Thank you.
that totem of parental neglect. Can only be removed by attending to the baby's needs. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really?
Fasciati omnis parenta.
Really? We're going to have a problem because we're going to have to go to sleep.
I don't actually like long walks.
But it's now 8:33 p.m. Okay, we're down on food. Pie.
Vague about the details.
We have no lockpicks, no bobby pins. And we need to go to Lionel, who is there. No, that's alterations. Corner pub. Where the hell is Lionel? There. So we still need to go to the left.
Can't have downers, right?
You can take your joy immediately.
There he is.
Lovely day.
Sally Boyle! I hope you found the Uncle Jack record. Me brother's been pestering me.
I have indeed.
Your Brillo! Milk you shall have!
Lionel, you're sort of handy, aren't you?
Well, I do like to tinker. You'd be amazed at the state of some of these things when they come into the shop. Can't sell them if I can't fix them.
I have some designs for some apparatuses.
Some sort of water feeder for birds?
Oh, heavens no. I can't stand the crows. It's for my flowers. Mustn't overwater, but I keep forgetting to water it all.
Oh, of course. Let me see what I got in the back there. I bet I can find all the pieces sooner or later. They never show up right away, but they always show up sooner or later. Check back in a bit.
Gwen's got something to eat at least.
Where am I going now? Home is there. So I just need to go up here and around the corner. Feathers are going to be good for the darts. What a mess.
Here we go, darling. Baby milk. You won't believe what Mummy had to do to get this for you. Well, I'll never tell you, frankly. Who's at the bloody door now?
Now what?
Sorry to bother you, ma'am. The lads is wondering if you've got any blackberry ready for him.
Oh, I'm working on it. In a day or two, I hope.
The lads is getting a mite twitchy, to tell you the truth. I must ask you to accompany me to the station so you can explain yourself to them precisely.
What? You're friggin' kidding me.
I don't understand the worry. Haven't I always provided you with BlackBerry? I just had a little hiccup in the lab. I'd be working on it right now, but apparently you lads are lonely.
That ain't quite true though, Mom, is it? You've been seen all over town doing all sorts of things.
We don't imagine that Lionel Cashier is much of a source of pharmaceutical ingredients.
Oh, but there, you'd be wrong, Constable. See, I had to replace some bits of lab equipment.
And you've been roaming around the Golden District doing Lord knows what.
Yes, well, BlackBerry's made with herbal extracts. Why do you think it's called BlackBerry?
And the Victorial Memorial Camp? 2 visits in the last week? I suppose them visits was for our benefit as well.
Not at all. I was visiting the General. He also gets quite cross when I haven't seen him in a while.
Yes, of course he would. Right. Well, we can hardly expect Miss Boyle to ignore the General now, can we, lads? Of course he would.
Nonetheless, Miss Boyle, the lads have developed an appetite for your fine cooking, crap, as it were. If they go hungry, chaos will ensue.
Oh, shit.
We must insist that you devote your full and urgent attention to feeding them.
Or what?
Or we shall be compelled, willing or no, to provide your assistance, willing or no, to Dr. Verloc. And that won't be cheery for either of us.
I guess I can't blame them for being antsy. It's not fun going off BlackBerry. And if they go back on regular Joy, they'll get the cramps and they won't even remember why. Thank God I'm almost done with this new batch.
What? Keep the home fires burning. Go back to your lab. Okay, so where am I? Okay, so go there. I can't run. Towards the end, I was able to run on the...
You take your joy.
Oh, shit. That big thing is called a headmistress and will immediately detect that I'm off my joy and will go bonkers. I need some lockpicks. Soon, indoor shops. All you need without getting wet. Okay. This way, that way. This way.
Jesus! It smells like burning chemicals. Oh, shit!
Oh, crap.
Where's the fire extinguisher? Christ
Where
almighty!
Where is the fire extinguisher? For fuck's sake.
Jesus, no!
Where the hell is a fire extinguisher? Do I have a fire extinguisher? Doesn't look like it. I can't see anything that looks like that. Oh, there it is. Shit.
Okay. First things first, how bad is the damage to the lab?
The triode on the crystallizer's broken. Oh. Where do I get an N7 vacuum tube? Oh, God. My old chemistry box. It must be still in my old house. I was really hoping I'd never have to go back there.
Ah, crap. The boiler residence. Baby feeder, couple of days. Can't leave Gwen a little longer. Carter's good for two. Peachy's final mission. Obtain an invitation to the Reform Club. How the hell am I going to do that? And where is the next quest location? Where is her old government printing office? Oh, crap. It's there? You're frigging kidding me. In the middle of that. Ugh. I'm gonna have to read up on that other one. That other access point. Track access hatch there. Okay, keep the home fires burning. We're probably better off walking directly there rather than doing any of that mess. But we are going to go down there anyway to save the game. We got to go past it. So go this way. That way.
You can take your joy immediately.
Moldy bread. Okay, that saved the game. First impressions, not good. In a bit of a sexist way, we are tied to the baby. Hopefully, we won't be once we get the quest for the automated feeding done. Let's just move somewhere that's a bit quieter. We seem to be more reliant on mechanisms than we should be. We've definitely got some different skills, which I don't mind. What have we got? More benefits from being hydrated. Plants yield more resources. Cost 3. We'll have that, thank you. Search and carry bodies faster, drop bodies quieter. We can actually afford both of those. So we'll do that one. And that one is hardy. More benefits from being... Okay, so this is definitely in terms of a bit more of a sexist nature. I don't think I'm going to get too upset about that at this point in time. Deal double damage when health is critical in frenzy mode. Okay. Cost 8. Eat rotten food without getting sick. That's probably going to be my next one. Get better prices when buying and selling at shopkeepers. Find fancier loot. Herbalast heal better. Crafted weapons wear out half as quickly. Cost 8, tireless, no negative. Ah, that's good, because that was actually one of Arthur's as well, which was an important one. What I need is something equivalent to the pack rat, which I am not seeing. Okay. Not seeing too much. Where's the chemistry set? Over here. Antiseptic, chlorine, hallucinogen, and butterfly? Roaming free? Oh no. What the hell? We've got to find the histoplasma, bathtubs and toilets. Now, histoplasma in the bathtubs and toilets was not very common with Arthur, even though it said the same thing, and it was quite difficult to find them. So if that's needed for the hallucinex, which is what the what you need in order to do the syringe. You'll be tougher for a while. Go another mile with Ferromile. Okay. Knockout juice. Again, histoplasma. Night blooming, none such, not so much of a problem. But the histoplasma is probably going to be an issue. As is the sodding lockpicks. That's not going to be easy. Because I can't just take people out. And in order to take people out, I need some of these sodding syringes. In order to get the syringes, it's not going to be straightforward. I'm going to have to look that up. So there's still a lot to do. Damp diary. Okay. Not going to be straightforward, but I'm going to have to do what I'm going to have to do, which is in the case of a lot more reading, in order to work out how I'm supposed to do things and get past things which are pretty important. Alterations. How the hell am I going to get an invite? That's a fair chunk of toxic waste points around here. Government printing office, modeling dispenser. I'm going to have to get there. Okay, so I've got a lot more reading up to do. The map in Act 2 has recreated itself. Shelter. I think we've travelled to that one. How many more shelters? That one we've travelled to. I don't think we have travelled to that one. But yeah, this is going to be interesting as to how on earth we're going to do this and keep a baby alive. Right. So I got some reading up. So the cops are after us. They're keeping an eye on us. Oh boy. This is gonna get interesting. So we're gonna see what's going on. I'm gonna try and get more into this game, but it looks as if it's gonna be a real pain in the A. And if it's putting a sort of a 20-day limit on us by the amount of milk that we've got or haven't got, then we're going to be in even more of a sticky situation. So, I'll see you in the next one, next time, and we'll see how far I get. But, yeah, this is looking to be difficult because of the way that it's tied down. A lot more tied down than Arthur's character was. And, for better or worse, whatever your viewpoint, more stereotypical. Ugh. Wish they hadn't done that, but hey-ho. So until next time, ciao for now.